Did you know that high heels were originally men's shoes? Yes, the high heels came into circulation on the shoe circuit in roughly 10 BC. They were owned by men of the Persian cavalry to help their boots stay in their stirrups when riding horses.